Ami and Tommy are brother and sister who live on the edge of the dark forest. Like many kids, they love to play fantasy games, but their parents have very different goals in mind.
Tell me, how come when we ask to go play a fantasy game in the wood, you say it is most barbaric and gross? Shame on you, children, be good. Tell me, why when we just want to play and pretend with terror, adventures, and beasts, you quiz and you stare, it just isn't fair that all we can do
is all we can do
is study our homework in peace.
5 a.m. Our day begins with every minute scheduled in.
But why can't we play? Can't we have fun? All that we love, you constantly shun. Tell me, if we found a kitty cat out in the grass and watched it and chased as we please, it's just immature, you're totally sure we'll catch a contagious disease. Tell me, with a forest so close and tempting and green, with grass growing up to our hips, you look with dismay and then pull us away
whenever we ask.
We constantly ask,
it's out of the question, my darlings, have no time to shirley or shally on some dilly-dally sophomoric.
Go practice at 10, and then go to swim, go study, and then debate on a whim. So what's the big deal? Can we go outside? It's not an ordeal, as you have implied. Please let us pretend we need it to grow. We can't comprehend why so you say no!